Assalamu alaikum. Hi there, welcome to my Easy Human Anatomy channel. In this video I discuss ossification of the hip bone, scapula, vertebra, sternum and clavicle. The hip bone is ossified from the three primary ossification center, one for ilium, ischium and pubis, and eight secondary ossification center, one for iliac crest, one for anterior inferior iliac spine, one for pubic symphysis, one for ischial tuberosity, and one and more than one for Y-shaped epiphyseal cartilage of the acetabulum. Ossification of the scapula. Seven or more center, one for body, two for coracoid process, two for acumen process, one for vertebral border, one for inferior angle. Ossification center of the vertebra, one for body and one for each arches. Ossification center of the sternum, one for manubrium, four for body and one for defect process. Ossification center of the clavicle, two primary ossification center and one secondary ossification center for the sternal end of the clavicle. So thank you for watching.